very strange looking. They had elongated heads. They looked almost like insect type people, or what they call reptilian features in a sense, or a viper visage, as the watchers were called in the Bible.